Hey guys, this is TechnicalGod001 and today in this video we will be talking about the Jio's new Diwali Dhan Dhana Dhan offer. So to know about this offer, watch this video till end. So the Jio has again came with a new offer for its user. So in the My Jio application, you will see the offer. So the offer is that on every recharge of ₹399, you will get 100% cashback. So I will tell you what it is. It says that if you recharge for ₹399, you will get full ₹399 cashback. But this offer is valid between 12 to 18 October only, because from 19 October, new plans are going to be launched, and it says that you will get 8 cashback vouchers of ₹50. So 8 cashback vouchers of ₹50 means 50 into 8, you will get ₹400 cashback in your My Jio app, and it will be redeemable. You can redeem that after 15 November only. So it means this offer is almost free, as you get full cashback. But in terms and conditions, it says that you can use one voucher at a time. So when in future you do a recharge, one voucher will be used and you will get a ₹50 discount in your recharge. It means if you do a recharge of ₹301, you will get ₹50 discount and you will only have to pay ₹251. So hurry up and do the recharge of ₹399 before 18th of October, because new plans are going to be launched from 19th of October. So many of you have done your recharges or your recharges are not finished yet. So there is an opportunity for you guys that you can recharge by ₹399 and your old plan will continue till where it will be, and this new plan will start after your old plan will be finished. So you can also recharge your phone by ₹399 and get the cashback of ₹400. So I have also done the recharge of ₹399 and I'll show you the cashback vouchers in my Jio app. So here is the voucher of ₹50 and here you can see quantity 8 means ₹400, and you can redeem it after 15th of November. So after 15th of November, if you do any recharges, you can use one voucher at a time. So do your recharges as soon as possible and get your cashback voucher. So thank you guys for watching this video.